This is a little bit of a different video today. We're talking about age-old scourge of YouTube, which is called Sub4Sub.
Dark Hewson YT. Tech for content creation.
I've just been sitting here going through, just looking at people's comment sections and stuff on YouTube, you know, having a bit of a look around. In actual fact, I'm on a decent-sized channel's comment section, and this channel recently published a video. And so usually when people publish videos, you get a lot of an influx of comments generally. And one thing that I've noticed just looking around at comment sections on particular larger channels is the amount of parasites, and they waste their precious time harassing commenters for subscribers, doing the sub for sub, or saying, hey, I checked out your channel, I'll sub to your channel, you come and sub to my channel, stuff like that. And quite frankly, I'm just sitting here thinking about it, and I'm actually disgusted. And you might say, well, what's the big deal? But basically what I'm saying is I'm disgusted that these people think that they can come to somebody else's channel. It's effectively like you're going into somebody else's house and eating their food. Basically, it is the height of rudeness on YouTube. I think etiquette is the word we're looking for in this case. It is bad etiquette to go on somebody else's channel and beg for subscribers, do sub for sub, any of that stuff. And I'm just sitting here looking at that thing, and I'm just like, okay, here's a valid comment. And somebody else has come along and says, oh, I looked at your channel and I just subscribed to the commenter, of course. Why don't you pay it forward and subscribe to my channel? Or hey, I sub to your channel. Why don't you come sub to my channel? It is the height of rudeness, as I mentioned before, bad etiquette to do these things. And it's just want to do a little bit of a rant. So this is me in my rant mode. You know, I probably can rant far worse, but this is me. I'm dialed back. I'm looking at the camera here and just sort of putting my thoughts out there in regards to how people do this. Now, why does it annoy me so much? It's because you are not respecting the creator's channel. You're not respecting the creator or their channel. And also, you're not respecting their viewers, subscribers, commenters, the people who are actually there validly commenting on the video that they've just watched. You're there to be like a parasite and suck a subscribe from those people. And it is disgusting. And besides that, it is wrong, and it is against YouTube's terms of service. May I remind you of the video, which I'm putting in the link just up here, where the thumbnail says, is sub for sub dead? Evidently it's not. But that was a video I put out about a month ago, which was concerning what was called the fake engagement policy, which is talking about various number of things in regards to gaming metrics, which include subscribers, views, likes, any measurable metric on YouTube, any gamifying of that, or exchange of funds, or any exchange, whether it's a subscribe for a subscriber or a subscribe for a like, where they're not organically subscribing or watching, or they're doing something where they're being coerced in some way. And they even call out sub for sub as an example of this. And they said that this is something that we are now looking for more actively. And as of the middle of March, which has already passed, it's today when I'm recording this, it's the 28th of March, 2019, they said that they would be enforcing this, and anybody who is gets caught doing this sort of thing is going to get obviously their first warning. And if you've already had a warning, then you're already up to strikes. 1, 2, 3 strikes, you could comment three times on somebody's video and do some sub for sub in their comments. If those posts get reported three times, that potentially could be 3 strikes and you're out. You're terminated from YouTube. Bye-bye, sunshine.
Do not do sub for sub.
That's it. I'm telling you now, do not do it. It is not worth your time. If you're here as a creator on YouTube, then you shouldn't be doing sub for sub if you want to keep your channel. If you're just a user on YouTube, you shouldn't be doing sub for sub, because why the heck do you need subs? You don't need subscribers. If you're just watching YouTube channels, subscribers are meaningless to you. They're only meaningful to creators who are growing their channel and need to eventually get to 1,000 subscribers so they can potentially be monetized, get their 100 subscribers so they can get a custom URL, get 100,000 subscribers so they can get their silver play button, and so on. Does that mean anything to a viewer? No, it doesn't matter. If you're a viewer, you don't need subscribers. So don't you engage in Sub4Sub. So what am I trying to say? What I'm trying to say is it's got to stop. Sub4Sub has got to stop on YouTube. It is outlawed on YouTube. It is against their terms of service. It is against their community guidelines. It is part of the fake engagement policy. If you want to look at that, I've got a link in the description below to the fake engagement policy. So go check that out and see what it says for yourself. Do not do Sub4Sub. Do not come to my channel. I'm telling you now, this is what's going to happen. If you come to my channel and do any sort of Sub4Sub, I am clicking, I'm not clicking just to delete your comment. I'm clicking the report button. I'm reporting you to YouTube because what you are doing is breaking terms of service. This is a public warning to you for doing it on my channel. Do not do it on my channel. I will report you. And if you get a strike, it is not on me, it is on you for breaking terms of service, for doing something illegal on YouTube. I'm well within my right to report you, and I will, because I see it too much. And I understand people might come along, they're new on YouTube and doing it in ignorance. Well, this is my public declaration to you. Do not do it anymore. Stop right now. If you hold any regard for your channel in your heart, then you will not do Sub4Sub on anybody's channel anymore. Pretty heavy for a second there. But anyway, I'm going to leave it at that. This is Doug from Doug Hewson YouTube with a community service announcement, you could say. And do not do Sub4Sub. Full stop. I've had my say. This is my rant. This is the Doug's rant. And I'll catch you later.
Subscribe to Doug Hewson YT for more tech for content creation.